You can run reports to check how your course content matches up with the institution's goals and how students are performing against the goals. This tutorial shows you how to access the course report tool for goals. You will run a course coverage report and a course performance report and interpret the results. Before you can run reports on goals, you need to align course content with goals. To do this, simply access the contextual menu for a course item, select Add Alignments, and choose the appropriate goals. You can learn more about this in the tutorial called Align Goals to Content. After aligning your course content to goals, you can run reports to see if the course's content covers the goals adequately and to find out how students are performing against the goals. Access the Control Panel. Expand the Evaluation section and select Course Reports. Report data is updated at 20-minute intervals for Service Pack 14 and later. Previous versions update once per day at midnight. Keep in mind that you might experience a delay between aligning goals to content and the report showing those alignments. The Course Coverage Report presents data on how a course's content covers goals and where gaps exist. The Course Performance Report shows how students are performing against goals. Let's run a Course Coverage Report. Access the contextual menu for that report and select Run. On the Run Reports page, select a goal set. You can include a list of each goal's aligned content items and location in the report. Submit to generate the report. The Course Coverage Report appears in a new window. The Goals Comparison graph shows the number of goals in the set that are covered by the content and how many are not covered. Clicking a linked number or the comparison graph displays the specific goals that are covered or not covered. Click back to return to the report. The Content Alignment breakdown shows how many of each item type have been aligned to goals. The report options allow you to view a printable PDF or download an Excel version of the report. Close the reports window when you are done viewing it. Let's return to the course reports page and run the other type of goal report, the course performance report. Select a goal set and set a target percentage. Next, set the size of the range around the target level that is acceptable and submit. The report appears in a new window. The graphs show the portion of the students over or under the performance target range you set. The student overview section shows how each student performed against the target level. The last portion of the report shows student performance for individual goals. Let's review. First, access a course item's contextual menu to align it to goals. Next, access course reports. Run reports to see how the course and students are performing against the goals.